You see, the Father doesn't impress himself upon you. Never does he ever force you to do anything. Like this gentleman that I talked to late last night. He said, well, how come the Father has never convicted me that keeping the Sabbath, that I should keep the Sabbath? I said, because you don't believe in keeping the Sabbath. Paul says that it's only when he read the Word that he was convicted by it. It is only when you believe the Word that the Spirit has the ability to remind you of the Word. It is only when you believe what God says that the Ruach has the ability to convict you when you cross the line. If you do not believe the Word, there is no conviction. I'll prove it to you. The world does not believe in the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, my friends, and they're not convicted. Do you think it's a coincidence? No. The Spirit only convicts you typically. There are exceptions to the rule. But 99.5% of the time, he only convicts you of the Word that you believe. When you submit yourself to the Word, it is open season for him to bring you into covenant with him.